A Miami Trace High School student is in critical condition in the hospital after a car crash. Fayette County EMS say 18-year-old Jacob Seifang was driving alone when he hit a tree on Washington New Martinsburg Road. He was airlifted to a hospital in Columbus. No one else was hurt in the crash. The cause of that crash is still under investigation.